students. They come to me and say, well, we're getting out of college and we haven't the faintest idea what we want to do. So I always ask the question, what would you like to do if money were no object? How would you really enjoy spending your life? When we finally got down to something which the individual says he really wants to do, I will say to him, you do that. And forget the money. If you say that getting the money is the most important thing, you will spend your life completely wasting your time. You'll be doing things you don't like doing in order to go on living, that is, to go on doing things you don't like doing. Therefore, it's so important to consider this question. What do I desire? Better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way.
I'm storming on the corner, about to catch the last train home. I'll have to jump the barriers. So can you spare a penny for my thoughts? I've been praised upon the pavements. Passers by don't pay much. Chased away by neighbors. Seen things you couldn't make up. If the streets could talk, they'd tell a story or two. I'll paint a picture for you. I can tell you what it feels like to lose your home on a cold night. Can you see the blood in my red eyes? Have another total forget life. So come and fly away with me to a place where we could be anyone we wanna be. And we can bottle up our fear, brew a taste so sweet, knock us off our feet and more. Burn our troubles, inhale them all. Paint our future on a fractured wall. So come and fly away with me to a place where we can be anyone we wanna be. I can tell you what it feels like to lose something you love on a cold night. As the cars roll by under the street light, there's only one way I can forget life. So come and fly away with me to a place where we can be anyone.